Tired here, guys, and yes, we did these already. So this epic trials here. So let's do this last one here, and this is a setup here. Other people will change this around. It all depends what you want. I like the Falconer down here because it has saved my life a few times with summon a Warhawk and create 8 gems, 7 red gems. So, and let's give it a try again. Last one. Now, the first one you want to eliminate is this one here. This one does a lot of damage, a lot, believe me. And you would like to get him out of the ASAP. So in this case here, let's start working it. Right.
Mana surge. Mana surge.
Stun one. Drain him a little bit. Let's see if we take this one down here. Green skull. No, we don't want that. Take that one. Let's see if we take this one here.
Mana surge.
That's why I hate from that one here. That one just. It's going to be a tough one. He took out my Falconer.
Mana surge.
So we have to stun him and...
Mana surge.
And get us... This one,
Mana Surge.
We might not make it.
Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Mana Surge.
Yeah, those
Mana Surge
is gonna kill us. His armor is
Mana Surge.
Just crazy.
Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Mana Surge.
so what? Like I said, we have to get rid of this one here first. The main focus is getting rid of this one here.
Mana surge.
Yeah. Mana drain those two there. Going to bring some additional red here.
Mana surge. Critical hit. Mana surge.
Now it's full sailing. Not just like before.
Mana surge. Mana surge.
We don't need no brown, we need red, no colors that we could use. Okay. Then we do this. Drop this red skull or I was looking at. We do this. Then we do this because it deals 60 damage to enemy if they hunt the mark, deal 10 more damage and gain an extra turn.
Mana surge.
So this could be fun. We are done. See, finish. That was it. So that's the way to go. Others will say differently. I don't go all the way for all the pets. So let me see, troops. See, all of these are upgradable now. Level 5. And these will come back next time again. So if you're low on gems, just buy a few and should be enough. 15 more pets. Nah, it's... And to be honest, to upgrade, go to the next level, you need 4 already. So if you have 4 of these already, it should be good. I don't want to show me 4 here. I collect 4. But to go to the next level, most likely you need 1. And if you have any crafting pets, it'll be crafting minions, stones, or with orbs, that will help you. So that was the class trial. Easy. Easy. Anyway, guys, that was a class trial event, and that was it. And tired is gone. Peace out. Bye-bye.